In July of 1862, Union General Daniel Butterfield commissioned the most famous bugle call in the world. He wanted a new song for the nightly call to extinguish the lights, a call to rest. An eloquent 24-note song was written and immediately put to use.
Thank you. Fire!